City of Heroes has been rated T by the ESRB for mild language, mild violence, and adult situations. It has been approved for all players aged 13 and older. Okay, that's the wrong door. Here we go. All right, where am I going? I'm not going over there because he's just going to eat me. All right, let's see. All right, so I need to find 10 council. Now, not 10 fifth column, but 10 council. I've got to be honest, I have no idea where to find those guys, but I got to find them because I got to defeat them. Where's my... Where's that center... Yeah, there we go. You see, level 17, I am just barely level 11. I do not want anything to do with these guys. Hey, you. Don't run. Okay, they're saying look around near the universities. Well, I know where the university is. That's fifth column. That's council. Who's the guy that's got the rocket launcher? Him? Well, I died before I was able to hit any of my healing inspirations. So, let's get back out there. This way. If I remember, the immediate environs around the hospital is a little bit nasty. So I basically got to thread a needle here. There we go. All right, I'll come up here. Okay. Well, that's nice. I've got a guardian angel, as it were. Needs five more. All right, so let's take a look at my contacts now. Okay, so the last guy I talked to was Lorenzo Da Costa. So, all right, let's talk to everybody. It's all returned to contact, so let's see, who can I call? I can call Henry Peter Wong. I don't think I'm going to get any more missions from him. I can call Linda Summers. She's done. And that's it. So, let's visit Athena Curry. She's right over here. They've moved her since I started playing this game. She was in a different location before. Okay, be introduced to a new contact. Mercedes Sheldon, she's in the interdimensional space. All right, Hugo Redding. They've also moved Hugo here. Okay. Chill Pastor's in Skyway, so is Lorenzo Da Costa, so I need to go all the way back to the tram line. Well, they're calling for a positron task force, and while I want to do one, I don't feel like doing it right now. So we're just going to let that go by. To be honest, it's getting kind of late locally, and I'm sort of tired. I want to get this session done, and then we will, maybe if I start playing and it's I start playing at like 9 o'clock in the morning when I'm fresh-eyed and right out of bed. Ugh, excuse me, and yes, that was a yawn. Because I'm old, and believe it or not, old people. I gotta tell you, when I was in my teens and 20s, staying up all night was like a triumph. I felt victorious, But now that I'm really not in my 20s anymore, it's a lot like, torture. I've come to see the value of naps. This is one of the things that I remembered. Half the fun of this game is traveling long distances to get your contacts. All right. Okay, so Let's see. The first contact is always the police band. Audrey Farber, Skulls. Yeah, we'll rescue Audrey Farber. Okay, Paco Sanchez. What do you got for me, buddy? Hit the streets, defeat Hellions, or go fight Bahamut. I'll fight Bahamut. Okay. Shauna Stockwell. Okay, there we go. Twin shot. Distress call. Vic Johansson. Find the missing homeless people. And Wilson Zuko. I gotta go back to Steel Canyon. About available missions. No one's answering the phones of the Office of Peterson Waste Management. Okay, we'll do that. So our first mission, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I can even get more missions. Let's ask Athena Curry. Clockwork attacks the University Campus Engineering Department. Rescue the scientists. You got it. Okay. All right. Now he says I've got enough jobs. So let's go rescue Aubrey Farmer. She's in Skyway City. Yeah, half the fun of this game is getting to your missions. I apologize for continually yawning, but like I said, it's getting late and, yeah. I was about to ask if, what's this one? Escort missing people from sewer? All right, let's do that one first since it's closer.